50 miles outside of Denver, headed for Cheyenne. I hear there's work there for a ranch hand, and I'm an able-bodied man. The highway's all but empty, and heaven's full of stars. The moon is rising in the east, reminding me of where you are. I'm looking up at Sarah's moon, the one that shines on her tonight. I can almost see her sleeping underneath that pale and perfect light. I'm looking up at Sarah's moon, wishing I were there between the moonbeams on her pillow and the starlight in her hair. Out here in Wyoming, you're so close to the sky, reach up and touch Orion. All you'd have to do is try. That's when Sarah's moon comes sailing, driven by some starbound wind. Oh, I'd rather be in Tennessee, holding her again. I'm looking up at Sarah's moon, the one that shines on her tonight. I can almost see her sleeping underneath that pale and perfect light. I'm looking up at Sarah's moon, wishing I were there between the moonbeams on her pillow and the starlight in her hair. Between the moonbeams on her pillow and the starlight in her